Hello, everybody, and welcome to Wildside on Tour. I am your most excellent host, the most righteous Wayne. And this is my mildly bodacious companion, Garth.
Party on, Wayne.
Party on, Garth. That was awesome. Oh. So, today, we have to tell you, there are 7 rules to Wildside on Tour, and those are the same rules that we here at Wayne's World adhere to on our show.
Hey, Wayne, isn't one of them no electronic devices? Like your guitar?
Great Ovens Raven. It is. I should not be playing this. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
So, as we were saying, there are certain rules that we adhere to. Extreme close-up! Ah!
Extreme close-up!
So, right. High five. Ha-ha. Right.
Where's Chad?
Where is Chad?
We're having a meeting right now.
That's true, and I believe, if I am correct, that one of the 7 rules of Wildside on Tour and Wayne's World is that you have to make all meetings. Yeah.
Yeah.
But you know what the next one is? Making all meals. And as we have provided food here, please, could I partake? Please? Thank you. Sharing is also highly suggested. As we were sharing earlier, it is only good to make all meals, because if you know, you are not having some sustenance, and sustenance is very important, okay? Alright, right. So, Garth, maybe you can help me with one of the other rules of camp.
What do you want me to do?
Like, what are some of the other things that we try to adhere to?
Well,
here at Wildside Camp.
Time out.
As my most esteemed companion, Garth, the excellent, has just reminded me, we wanted to tell you one of the rules is no messing around at the meals that you can't miss. So, like, when we were going like this, you know, and throwing the food at each other, or throwing it up, trying to catch it, like, we really can't do that, you know? Like, it's just not good, okay? Alright, way.
Hey, Wayne, you remember last night when we caused that mischief late at night?
Oh.
Swing!
Yeah, I do remember that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Yeah.
Hey, maybe we should show them what we can't do.
Okay.
We were just trying to keep you warm, right, Garth?
It's 2-ply.
Yeah.
With toilet paper?
Sure. Well, I guess we really learned a good lesson today. Because, you know, midnight mischief just isn't all that. Wouldn't you say, Garth? Garth, what are you doing?
I'm kissing my drumsticks.
Garth, they're... are no making out on this trip. You know that. And there's no making out here, even with your drumsticks.
But I love my drumsticks.
We have to have good morals here at Wayne's World, and that's one of the rules. So, I know that you love them, but love them without kissing them.
Okay.
Alright, good. Gosh, it's so stressful, you know? Sometimes I'm just...
Hey,
I try so hard.
Wayne, you're not a... What's this?
Well, I was stressed out, man.
You're not allowed to smoke or use any controlled substances, Wayne. If that is your real name, I feel like I don't even know you anymore.
I'm so ashamed.
Wayne, we shouldn't fight like this. We need to obey the rules. Give me a hug.
Garth, we must never fight again. Ah. Well, Wildside on tour, I guess we've really learned a few good lessons today. You know what I mean? Wouldn't you say, Garth?
I would say so, Wayne.
Well, I guess that leaves us with just a few things to say.
Party on, Wayne! Party on, Garth!
Party on, Wildside.
Party on, Wildside.
Wildside! Wildside on tour! Excellent! I'm breaking one of the
I'm sorry, okay, cut.